79 is working right, he will definitely come up and put a challenge on car 27. If not at this rate, we'll see it before the night is over. And of course, it's Bob Lyon, he's got his car working. He'll be a challenge as well. Jerry Jennings is the man of the hour. He's going to put it in the car today.
Thank you.
Over your head now. Let's give Tommy Temple a big round of applause. He takes the win in the friendly pursuit. They're always environmental fit. He was put out of the race in the first lap. So Andy Simpson, his car number six, is also out there, sponsored by his dad Albert.
Thank you. Okay, now we got it going. Jerry's back in the winner's circle again. He's no stranger here. The only thing strange is that he's going to give him the trophy tonight. The girls didn't show up. Real good race there, Jerry. I'm going to let you have the mic here. Thank you, sponsors and such. Congratulations again.
Yeah, Donnie, I'd just like to thank my sponsors, Charco's, Mars Discount Vacuum, and Leon Tire. And I'd like to thank all the fans for showing up every week.
Thank you very much, Jerry. We appreciate you driving here every week. You're doing a real good job. Thanks again.